it's Eddie Krawiec. Five times a winner in the last six races on tour, and that points lead grows to 150. There are only 191 on the table with points and a half at the finals as he grabs his seventh win of the season, 18th countdown tally. Let's go down this.
Eddie, there was some concern there that you guys might have some issues in the transmission. Clearly not the problem, but were you worried at the starting line?
Yeah, I sure was. You know, last round, I went to go put the bike in the second gear, and I had no second gear. Wouldn't stay in, and I told my guys, I said, hey, second gear's broke on this thing. I'm going to just pop the clutch against Scotty and do the best that I can, and hopefully we'll be able to get a wind light if it, you know, if he made a mistake. But, you know, this Harley-Davidson's been awesome. All through this countdown, this street ride has been flawless. I can't thank all my crew guys, everybody back at the shop. I mean, this was our championship weekend. This is what did it. You know, everybody that stands behind us and supports our program, you know, and even more important, Mellow Yellow and all those guys, NHRA, that supports this whole series. You know, it means a lot to us racers out here, you know, to have a place to race and really put on a good show. So, awesome deal. Thank you, guys. Man, I'll tell you, this Toyota Wally looks awesome. Woo!